cross release at Nowara Farm. There's my bees are over there on the other side of that goldenrod. Put the net off. The bales of hay and the wasp nest. Carry it over and set it up. There's some wasps. Right there's a whole bunch. Right on top of some of their paper.
Oh, here they go. Queen workers. No need to kill them. Because Gus grows a lot of cabbage, and they love cabbage worms. Gus already has a lot of wasps in. Don't be mad. Come on, see, I'm not hurting you. There's your mom. Another mom don't lose this mom wasp. Whoops. Where would she just fit? Okay. She'll pull herself out.
This is strange behavior. Like a worker attacking the queen, or is that a male wasp? Not sure. It's like it's hurting this one. Well, it seemed to like it. There they are. Again, doing whatever it is they're doing. So I'm trying to keep them on the nest. There's a queen on the nest. Part of the nest. She won't leave. Maybe I get this one to get on there too. There we go. It's okay. Ooh, bye. See you later. That's okay. There's a bazillion more inside here. That's just part of them. And there's lots of things they can live in. Old cars, metal stuff, all kind of things. Oh, and you can see those little babies coming out. I gotta keep them cool. They're moving. They don't like that whole sun. Sorry. Man, that one wants to sting right through my glove because my hand is right there. This is a bad idea. Here, look. Just stay right here in the shade. You get off me. There you go. I didn't like that. But I didn't get stung. Now let me get this unloaded.